There we go.
Dad, I think we've been tracked.
Hang on, son. We're moving to the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. He's around here somewhere.
Well done. Found the mission. That was cool. I know I'm meant to be fighting them, but I want to get all the collectibles, so... Oh, these are so far away, what the fuck? Where's the next one? Oh, here it is. There we go. Collectible! I should be playing DVD right now. Because there's new challenges out now. But, obviously I'm really bad with collectathons, meaning like games like this, because like I just get addicted. Stuff like this really tickles my OCD. There we go. Ooh, that's definitely... Oh, there, we've done it. We've done it. Right, now we're actually going to do the mission. Once we get out of here, there we go. Right, where is he? I haven't done the challenges, but I think I've done everything else now. Like all the collectibles and stuff. I mean, it doesn't mean I shouldn't still get the studs though. Okay, let's fight the fucker.
Got you now.
This won't be much of a fight.
Homing missiles. Splendid. Type of charge. Race!
I've got you, fucker. Yeah. Where is he? We need to upgrade them my pilot abilities.
This is how you want to play. Fine.
Where is he? Well, I just did one challenge. Come here, you fuck ass. I hate these stupid missions. You know, that's like two in a row now. Because the first mission for this episode was a, like, pilot mission, and now this one is as well. Fucking hell. He's flying away.
You can't shake me that easily, bounty hunter.
Don't move.
This is a waste of my talent. Yeah.
I've already been through here.
Anakin would be loving this.
I don't know if I've been through here. Something similar. What the fuck did you just
blow? I never claimed to be an ace pilot.
What the fuck did you just crash in or something? What the fuck are you doing? Mate, I can't even fucking get you while you're doing that. I guess this is an impressive tactic. I can't even fucking do anything, because you're just fucking having a good time there. He's just fucking glitching out, which is magical. I can't fucking... Brilliant. He's just having a good old time there. I just have to keep turning around.
Don't come any closer!
EMP blast! I should know. You're making my life more difficult than it needs to be. What
are
you hiding?
Slip in this gear.
Who hired you?
That's how I just like... Cut the, like, little scene there.
I'm not here to play silly games. There you are.
Why don't you just give up?
First one.
No, why this game's so broken? Can I even fucking fight him, man?
Let's not make a habit of this, shall we? Jettison the spare parts.
There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Anakin!
No.
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me.